What's up with you guys? You know what time it is. It is time to get into another reaction video. This is PTX God Only Knows. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more content released by me. Hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more PTX and share this video. I would really appreciate that. And if you got anything else that you would like to see me react to, just comment it below. I do read the comments. Let's get into it. You know what? I didn't even pay attention to where it said official video. I expected that this would be a cover song to an artist, but this is their actual music video, officially. But long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it. I'll make you so sure about it. Would still go on, believe me. The world could show nothing to me. So what good would living do me? Before seeing the lights, I was saying to myself, this was giving me Christmas vibes. Now I see the lights. But I do wonder, since they're recording at the airport, like, of course they couldn't have shut down that area and had actresses there. So I'm guessing they just came to the airport with cameras and recorded certain moments. I wonder, like, how did they record this at the airport? I've never been to an airport, so I don't know for sure. I just wonder, how was they able to record themselves and record a music video at the airport? But let's finish this. God only knows what I'd be without you. It still amazes me how they don't need any instruments to make a song. And I think that's why they stand out so much and people love listening to PTX, and they have so many supporters. They got how many subscribers? It's more than 5 million, that's for sure. PTX definitely has more than 5 million. They have 17 million subscribers. And I bet part of the reason is because they're not an ordinary group. They're very different. They stand out amongst any other groups that I have ever came across. So what good would living do me? God only knows what I'd be without you. 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 Yeah. This is a very catchy song, and I bet you tonight when I'm in the shower, I'm going to be singing this song. I don't know the song by heart, but that God only knows what I'll be without you. That part, I know I'm going to be saying it.
Knows what I'd be without you.
Now, I'm sure you guys would like to know my thoughts and opinion about this. PTX did a spectacular job with this music video. Even though they were in the same place the entire time, the same setting, they still showed you different parts of the airport. They didn't just stand in one place. They moved around. They gave us different areas throughout the airport for us to see. You guys know that I'm big on the quality and the effort that people put into their music videos. I hate seeing a music video where I'm looking at the same place, the same people wearing the same outfits throughout the entire music video. At some point, it starts to get boring. But with PTX, I have reacted to them many, many times. And throughout my times of reacting to PTX, not once have I had a boring reaction video to reacting to PTX. Every single time I have reacted to them, I have been very excited. I have enjoyed every single one of them. It's not one that I can say that I was bored or I was getting tired or it just did not interest me. I definitely enjoyed this, you guys. I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more content released by me. Hit that thumbs up button if you want me to react to more PTX and share this video. I would really appreciate that. And if you got anything else that you would like to see me react to, just comment it below. I do read the comments. Thank you for all the love and support you guys show me. It really means a lot to me. I hope you have a great day, night, whatever time that you're watching this video. And stay positive. I'm out. Peace.